Barichello scored his first ever pole in Spa way back in 1994. Now he chased down Alonso's eighth place, but he was caught out by a damp bit of track and rammed into the Ferrari. The top five cars had all run wide. Button made sure he didn't gain an advantage, then recovered brilliantly to move back up to third.